Next up on this Eminem album, man, we're going into Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD, man. Look, slowly but surely, we're making our way through this thing. If there's any you want to see on this album, just put it down in the comment section. I'll get to it sooner rather than later. I'm not even going to hold you up, man. We're just going to get into this thing. I'm sure you don't want to hear my intro. Let's go.
You're a monster. I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like a Cardzilla. Squads in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the brain heaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse to consider it to cross me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. Said it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, ray, J-H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the
alright, look, real quick, I am so glad that this track, like, not that I was the biggest Juice WRLD fan, but he has a lot of fans, or had a lot of fans. So the fact that he put Juice WRLD on this track, and then put this track on this album, I love it. For the simple fact that, look, that's the special thing about artists, man. Even when they're gone, people are still going to be bumping their music for, you know what I mean? And this is an Eminem album, you know what I mean? So I'm just saying, I love the fact that he put this on there. Because he put on whatever tracks that he wants, man. You know what I'm saying? So, the fact that he's got this on there, man, I am loving it. Just saying, let's go.
Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
I'm just a product of the cricket onyx. Told him Nick the balls, had him just appalled. Did so many things that pissed him off, it's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I'll still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dull voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with the missile launcher. The
Did he say you're a guy with the pistol and I'm a guy with the missile launcher? Lyrically, you're not on his level. That's what we're going to say. We're going to say lyrically saying you're not on my level. You're coming at me with little BB gun stuff and I'm coming at you with howitzers. That's basically what he's saying. So if anybody wants smoke or everybody wants to beef with me, you better come with something bigger than little BB guns. Which is why he never responded to Nick Cannon, man. The diss tracks were crazy whack. So, ergo, no response. Let's go.
Tomorrow, whisper, dog voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with the missile launcher. Crystal-lockness, the mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Godzilla, spit a monster.
There you have it. If anybody, because look, one of the things people were saying after Kamikaze was that was going to be his like last album. He's going to go out with a bang, throw all kinds of shots at people, and that was it. Obviously, they're wrong because he just dropped this, and he just said he's got no plans to retire. So, if anybody was worried that he was done or almost done or thinking about being done, you can rest easy because he's got no plans to retire. Enough said. Let's go.
Fucking finger, prostate exam. Damn. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire. And I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the
chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic, and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Marion, motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column.
Oh, that beat just changed up. Hold on.
Player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic, and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Maria, motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy pack, eat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats, evil that means. Take a back seat, take it back to fat beat.
Half a bad meat. You say half a bad meat's evil? Hold on.
It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy pack, eat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meat's evil. That means.
Yeah, he did. But look, to be fair, he's got Royce all over this album. And I love the hell out of it. He's got. And you're also getting I know Royce isn't on this track, but he brought up Bad Meat's Evil. He has Royce all over this album. And you also got the kind of Royce you see on his tracks, on his personal tracks, which, yeah, let's go.
Take a backseat, take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet, what attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half-eat Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again, nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake, obliterating. Everything is iterated, renegade him. And I make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill until a killer be killed.
Oh man, hold on a second. We're obviously taking that all the way back. Because look, I actually don't even know why I will, because I'm not even going to understand a word he's saying. But I don't care. I don't care. We're going back. We're going back. Let's go.
Fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half eaten Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake, obliterating. Everything is iterated. Renegade him. He didn't make anybody who wanted with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a killer, killer, be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who winning me.
I can kind of hear what he's saying. Hold on a second. I can kind of hear it. I can kind of hear it a little bit. Normally, that's the great thing about when he gets in this pocket. You can somewhat hear what he's kind of saying. A lot of people, when they're going on this crazy fast beat stuff, you have no clue what they're saying. Right over your head, the whole thing. If you listen, I'm gonna have to listen to it a few more times, but you can kind of hear what he's saying a little bit. Let's go.
Literating everything is iterated, renegade him. He didn't make anybody who wanted with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm until a killer be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon. Winning me, I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck, or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable.
He said 100% of you is like a fifth of a percent of me or something. I don't. Let's go back.
Make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tell a killer be killed. I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy of the demon who in me. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck, or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl.
Oh, he did say if you want to battle, I'm available. Open kind. Yo. He just welcomed all comers, basically. He just said, if you want a battle, I'm available. We're almost done. Let's just keep going. We're almost done. Hold on.
Got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for them. Not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what
Oh, man. I tried. You'll notice I tried. Hey, man, I've listened to it a few more times. I could probably catch most of it. I don't know. We'll see. There you go. Godzilla. Featuring Juice WRLD. Link to this down in the description box, man. Like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Till next time.